Hello, I'm Dr. Dennis McKenna, President and CEO of Albany Med, bringing you the update for Tuesday, June 8th. Today, I'd like to speak directly with members of our workforce about recent news regarding recruitment and retention. We have also presented a contract proposal to the New York State Nurses Association. It is fair to all our nurses and all our colleagues, and we will go over the details of the proposal. First, you may have seen my letter about recruitment and retention on Monday. These are major priorities for Albany Med. Our workforce is our most important asset. Through the COVID-19 pandemic, we were rightly deemed essential for the care we provided our community. One of our essential duties is to care for our colleagues as well. Your team is your work family. When everyone is supported, you keep reaching new heights. We cannot afford to lose good, talented people. We are fortunate to have so many among us. In recognition of your hard work, our leadership team took a careful look at competitive wages. As a result, we are increasing Albany Med's minimum wage to $14 an hour. The adjustment will take effect for eligible hospital employees in the July 18 pay period and will be reflected in August 6 paychecks. Market adjustments for eligible college and center employees take effect in the July 25 pay period for the August 13 payday. Furthermore, we will be increasing every employee's maximum CLT, PL, PTO carryover balance by 2 days. This is the second recent improvement to time off. Last year, as you recall, we increased time off by 2 days as well. These are significant investments we are pleased to make. We value you and your contributions to our mission. As you know, however, we have to negotiate any changes to the benefit and plan design for our nurses directly with the union and must follow the bargaining process. I want you to hear from me directly what we have put in front of the nurses' union today, and I will discuss that shortly. We are also running a marketing campaign for recruitment called Capitalize Your Career, and several very successful job fairs have led to new hires. More events are planned. Each and every one of us are ambassadors of Albany Med. We all have a role to play in building authentic, supportive relationships with our colleagues, those who are just joining us, and those who have established their careers with us. Now, more on the contract proposal we are presenting to NYSNA today. As you know, we have been negotiating with the union for 3 years. Albany Med is offering an immediate market adjustment increase of $2.30 to every nurse's wage rate. Nurses will continue to receive up to 3% merit increase in 2021 and are assured in years 2 and 3 of the higher of up to 2.5% merit increases or what other employees are receiving. The new starting rate for nurses will be $28 per hour, with progressive increases over time. Albany Med has made improvements in the last 2 years to its health plan that have held the cost of health insurance for employees to below market increases. Going forward, Albany Med has proposed caps on the amount that employees' costs can increase in any year. Through the 518 AMC Team Employee Access Line, we provided a direct connection to the best care in our community. Albany Med is proposing substantial increases for both weekend and shift differentials. These increases exceed the union's proposed increases. Albany Med has agreed to form a staffing committee that will review the national benchmarks for staffing clinical units in an academic medical center, as well as the other factors that determine staffing. The committee will make recommendations to the chief nursing officer on staffing. Albany Med is offering a $1,000 bonus for nurses who refer a newly hired nurse to Albany Med. The bonus will incentivize Albany Med nurses to assist in the recruiting and retaining of new nurses. Our proposal also seeks to make union membership voluntary, not mandatory. The choice should be yours as well as for future nurses. I believe these proposals demonstrate our appreciation of you, our colleagues. with whom I have worked for more than 20 years. They also underscore our shared commitment to quality patient care and fiscal responsibility. We are the region's leading healthcare provider because of you, and we want you to know the facts as we continue negotiations with the union. We will keep you informed of our progress. In the meantime, thank you for your dedication to our mission and our colleagues. We have said many times, because it is so true, we are stronger together. Take care of yourself and take care of each other.